problem, but nothing. Let's just decide nothing and get away.
Because of our position on the edge of the Atlantic, the one thing we're not short of in the North Sea is wind. Interesting, you get wind because as the sun warms the air at the equator, it rises and cool air flows in to take place. Now, that means you get cool air coming from north at lower altitude and recirculating back up when it's warm at higher altitude. Now, that's the simple picture, actually what happens.